Ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? G.I. GeoGamer here, and today we're back with some more Age of Empires. With Boulevard's guides, Amelia and Canyon K heading to the mountains, seeking the lost Inca in Pacamayo Valley, with the army of the Circle of Ossus is right behind them. This is a tough mission if I remember correctly. Journey through the Andes. Cold.
There's a pass up ahead. See it?
Are you sure this is the trail?
Does it matter? The Bone Guard army is behind us. We're going forward.
And there is indeed something special about this. So we have to go out.
This cold is worse than I hoped. We won't last long out in the open.
Look at that. All of my units. Just constantly taking damage.
We can take shelter in that cave.
So we have to make it out to the nice warm valley. Killing scouts will slow down the circle, right?
We can't stay here for long if we want to stay ahead of the enemy army.
So there is indeed scouts that will be sent through.
Ready.
I actually want you on the
right. Stop that scout.
Yeah.
If he reaches the Bone Guard army, they'll be able to move forward.
Right, I remember that. So if you kill all the scouts, no Bone Guard get through. So that's our secondary objective. Don't allow a single scout. Alright, snap. Could be a bit difficult. Again, the whole time we're pushing down through, we do need to be on the hunt. For... scouts. Alright, we need some shelter really fast. There's one right here.
It appears to be a shortcut.
It looks dangerous, but it could save us.
Attack! Alright, there's another scout. My men are about to die. Oh no, go.
Yes. Commandment.
Что? Приказ?
No. No.
Yes. Имена со.
Oh my goodness. We just lost some of the Russian dudes.
Ready.
That was a lot of troops.
Yes. I'm going. What can I do? I'll attack.
We're taking the shortcut, but I don't know. That could be really bad.
Attack.
So we took the shortcut.
I'm going.
Yes.
Yes.
Let's just blast some of these wolves.
I'm going.
Again, just get up in
here. On the move.
All right, a scout got through, so the main army is now behind us. Okay.
Yeah, I'm going now.
Yes.
They're all warm. Let's continue the move. This ups your range soldiers, so I will actually go ahead and take this. What in the world? Just showed the gather treasure thing down there.
Those ruins will give us some cover from the storm.
I am going the right way, correct?
I'm
going the right way, right? Yeah, alright. So we have a little bit of open area up here. No! Alright, boys. We're under attack. And that army's about to advance. We gotta go. Alright, there's a little, like, lit up area. Oh! Lit up area up here? I'm curious what that means. What's gonna happen? Just some more troops.
I'm
going now.
Alright, keep moving. Again, we do need to be ready for any scouts. Alright, there's gonna be another one here. Where are you going? Go!
Another shelter! Get inside before we freeze to death!
Go!
Commandment!
Oh! No! 0 HP!
Yes! Yes!
What?
I'm ready.
We can't stop. We're gonna get this treasure. Right after we kill this guy. Behind us now? Kill that thing. One more.
I'm ready.
Alright, he got it. Let's heal up our army first. Alright, my commentary is kind of scattered. This is actually a pretty difficult mission. We have two guys left. Alright, Kenyon K. We're gonna have to really start saving our special abilities only for the scouts. So, that does indeed mean we're taking this on. They're just our regular guns only.
Yes, what can I do it? Right.
Yes. Actually, you know what? Can you get that? Amelia, you come out here. I don't think we're gonna be able to get the next scout. Maybe?
Yes. Right.
Oh, she got him. Oh, that snipe though. Alright, the next one I doubt we'll be able to get. Alright, Amelia, heal up. Good deal.
Yes, I'll attack.
Yes, he wins.
There's some more guys behind us now. Kenyon K tank, Kenyon K tank. No! Oh, scout got through, boys. That means army is now on the move. Let's just go ahead and heal up one more time. Perfect. Kenny K also now does have his ability. This treasure is only XP, not worried about that. We did indeed fail our secondary, but that's okay. Come on. Again, these all are on hard, so I believe we actually take more damage than if we were on moderate or something. Oh, I remember the stretch. This stretch, there's like no cover at all. So you just have to book it, otherwise your men die. Come on. I am ready for a scout with actually both of my heroes. We'll use Kenyon K first. Come on. Don't stop. Another shortcut.
There's a cave up ahead. We can recover there. Yep,
see? It's just a random cougar chilling in here. Oh no, he's guarding that. Okay. Kenyon K, don't die.
Yes.
Alright, good deal. This treasure... Oh, this treasure would give us a healer.
I'm ready.
We can just straight kill this one right through it. Nope.
I'm going now. I'll do it. I'm ready. Right. I'll attack. Yes, I'm going.
Alright, I think we should get this treasure. Another scout just got through. Apparently they sent double scouts. Alright, screw the treasure then. Alright, so Amelia is indeed gonna lead the charge now. I feel like I have to use this.
I'll do it.
Yes, he wins.
I feel like that was worth, even if we don't get the next scout. I think we would have lost way too much if we didn't. Alright, now let's go. Where's the next cave? Alright, right here. Alright, just more XP, we're not interested. Kenyon K can indeed snipe another scout. Alright, he's nice and healed up. Let's go. I'm gonna try and keep Amelia at the back. Alright, army is on the move, and we are getting attacked. Alright, we're pushing up.
What can I do?
We have our main snipe ready. Alright, so they're going all the way up to there. I think the army actually gets bigger each time as well. Alright, let's keep going. So these are the men and the guides that we actually got from Bolivar. We have two left. That's what's crazy.
I'm ready.
Alright, we're getting flanked. I think we can just make a run straight into there. And then we'll fight the attackers. And then we're out of here. The circle is not going to attack. We can try and kill this. I don't think we'll be able to. Nope. And we are about to be attacked, so we can't lose any troops.
Yes.
839, 892, hand attack 14, 13. Alright, Amelia, you need to tank.
Yes, he will.
Although I think we can just run straight there.
What can I do?
We still do have that I don't know how to pronounce it, but the other dude behind us. Yeah, that guy. Screw it.
I'm going now.
Come on, Larry,
no, Kenny K. Alright, there we go. We made it out of the valley. With that on our tail.
We've made it to the valley.
Okay, that was a pretty easy mission, I'm not gonna lie. A little bit stressful. We ended with two musketeers, but not too bad. Alright, we got some new cards. A new card. I reckon we'll just go for villagers, to be honest with you. Factory could be useful. Is the next mission the one where we have to get all the artillery? I think it might be, so I am actually going to go ahead and grab the factory. We already have all the people. We already have some decorations on everything, I believe, right? Yep, so what do we have here? A cannon? Sure. A boom crane? Sure. Packing crates? Sure. And I don't know, I guess that's all for now. Let's go. I'm pretty sure this is where we have to get all the artillery. Having forced their way through the storm, Amelia and Kenyon K find Pacameo Valley. Is it Pacameo? Pacameo? I don't remember. Valley at last, but the circle is close behind. Got that dude right there. I'm pretty sure this is it. Inca Pacameo. Yeah, it is, definitely.
The Inca still live.
This place, is it real? Hold your fire. My name is Amelia Black.
I know who you are. You are the descendant of the knight who saved my people long ago. This battle was years in the making.
What battle?
Look there. The circle comes for the water.
Russians.
The water is not important. My people must come first. Help us defend the last city of the Inca, Amelia Black.
Yep, this is it. We need a lot of artillery, a lot of troops, and a fort would have been really nice, but you know, I skipped it. Last city of the Inca.
We've got to strengthen the defenses of this Inca city however we can. No one will be able to build an artillery foundry in these high mountains, but the Inca tell us they know a way a cannon can be hauled here from the coast.
So we have Aztecs.
Yes. Amen.
Gather 8 total artillery units into the flagged area before the 3 Incan temples are destroyed. This artillery... I don't know, like, how exactly it's coming, but it is.
Commander, yes.
And I think, honestly, we can keep the artillery safe with just our explorers.
The cannon are on the way. You have to hold out until they reach us.
Yep. Got you, fam. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, you guys.
Yes.
Commandment. Yes.
Alright, so it looks like they're actually avoiding us right now. This will survive. Destroy the Russian town center. So we have the circle, Russians. The circle.
Yes.
These guys are fighting the Inca outpost. Do attack. Alright, let's snipe that horse. Blow some infantry out. Alright, good deal. And now let's get out of here. Let's go ahead and get these walls upgraded. And what can we build? We have nothing right now, so we need a... We might want cavalry, actually. Because we're going to be doing a lot of running. So let's do that, that, and that. We'll work on the rest later. Alright, for here, this cannon will indeed count. These cannons will count. But I think we just need the villagers at this point. We do have this right here. We can train Inca Huamincas and the Bolos warrior. Gold quicker? Sure. Train units faster? In a minute. Move faster? Yes. You know what? Skip this for now. Build me an arsenal. The walls are all upgraded. A Ronin.
Yes, he was.
Interesting.
Ready. I mean so.
We have one piece of artillery, so we could destroy the Russian town center. Perhaps in a minute. But holy cow. 540 HP and he just did 747 damage to that guy. Not bad. Let's send our heroes down there actually anyway. Let's get our musketeer upgrade. Let's get this upgrade. And Amelia, what are you? Just ranged infantry. Okay. Skirmishers, I'm not going to be using. Kenyon K is an archer. So Kenya K is heavy infantry, but Amelia isn't. Interesting. The cavalry could be nice. We don't really need those upgrades right now, to be honest. We do need a stables, though. And nowhere near this much gold. Alright, the cannon is indeed shooting at me. Not too worried about it though. There we go, that timing. So we can ally with these guys and train units to defend these guys. But we need some more guys on food. So we are going to go ahead and be fighting infantry mostly. So I think just hussars is all we need.
Ready.
I think. Aww. Wait, soldiers or infantry? Trained soldiers, cavalry included. Oh, wait. Oh, that one makes him cost no coin. I needed that. Let's go ahead and explore a little bit. Actually, Amelia, you build.
Yeah, I'm right.
Build that. That's what I thought. There is indeed a wall, literally right here. So once we get these basic troops, I think we'll actually go on the offensive.
Yes.
That. So now we can indeed train units over here. There we go. And alright, we are actually under attack. Not too worried about it. And then we're gonna go ahead and train some guys who are good against siege, I believe, would be our best option. Need food for that.
Yes.
Ready.
Yes.
Oh snap! Big attack.
Come on, Imenaso. Yes, avance. Ready, Lion. Come on, avance.
There is indeed Bone Guard in this army.
Yes, he wins. Avance. Ready, yes.
So we need to be wary of that.
He wins. Avance. Yes, Lion. Ready.
Alright, so I actually can't heal their outpost, which is kind of stupid, but they are indeed helping from the back. Another Ronin, let's take him out.
Another wave of enemy soldiers is coming.
Another wave, alright, from right here. Not too worried about that. Or this.
Yes, he men so. Lion, Rabon, yes, yes, ready. Yes, he wins. Commandment, Rabon, Lion. Yes, he wins.
Please, no cannons. Ready. If they start bringing cannons, that's when we're in a good bit of trouble. All right, let's go.
Commandment,
you attack that. No, 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 no. You attack that. Oh yeah.
Ready, he
won. Why is there? Oh, there is a cannon. Alright, well, let's send a fraction of troops.
Yes, he
out to deal with it. Alright, the outpost will fall. I have a lot of lazy villagers, so we need a mill.
Ready, heil.
We need gold. From my claim up in the mountains.
Ready.
Come on, there we go. That'll work. Mr. Mortar, blow down that gate. I've never really tried. This way.
Yes.
Attacking from up here. Maybe it'll work. Maybe it won't. I don't know. Time will tell. I think we're just gonna go ahead and do that for now. Perhaps mill being cheaper, I should have got earlier because I just built the mill. But you know, life is what it is. Y'all need to be on wood. See, these all look like wood, but they're not.
Yes, ready.
Like, this all looks like trees, but it isn't. It's stupid. Alright, let's go ahead and move up a little bit. bring our cannon up here.
Commandment.
You win.
Yes.
Ready, yes, yes. Lie on. Ready, yes.
Okay, let's move in.
Ready.
No. Oh my goodness. If you're gonna do this right, for goodness sake, Joker. No, back out, back out, back out. You take that out.
Yes.
Yeah, this is a way more efficient way. A what? It's like a little slide.
Commander, man. Yes.
That's cool. Alright, so yeah, we can actually siege this really easily from this angle. Let's get that, I guess.
Commander, man.
Yes, get some healers. No! Oh, I misclicked my army. Alright, let's actually go ahead and grab some more hussars. Some of these dudes. Get the rest of our upgrades. Still haven't built a market. There we go. See, look at that. Like, that's so weird. Oh, good deal. He's already sieging everything. Perfect. Reinforcements. Some reinforcements for up here. Alright, so you guys need to go to there and then up to there. I'm gonna blow that thing up. Native warriors are less expensive. Yes, that would have been good to get earlier as well, but of course I didn't.
Protect our approaching cannon from enemy patrols.
Alright. I'll do it.
Easy.
Alright.
Protect your approaching cannon. Your cannon is staying with me, actually. It's not even your cannon. It's Amelia Black. Property of the United States. But we do actually... We could use some more coin. Some blockhouse, take that out. Alright, we can move up a little bit.
Yes, I was.
Is that an attack? It is indeed an attack. The temple can fall, I don't really care about it. Three Incan temples. So that's one. Yeah, but we have that one. And that one. Okay, yeah, I'm not worried about this. Mr. Mortarman, you can... Mr. Mortarman? You can take that out. And yeah, I guess you guys can start working on that. Actually, Mortarman can just start working straight on that. I'm not worried about the temple. Chill out. That was easy.
Yes, he wins. Lion.
I need to get the artillery shipment. That one. Alright, this could be bad. This could be a little bit bad. No! No, we lost the cannon! No! Alright, we got some more warriors, I guess.
Yes.
No, wait, what just happened? We just lost the mortar. That was how I was going to take out this entire base. Not to mention, now I don't have it, and there's a lot more towers. You know what? This cannon can do it. I want you guys on full stationary mode. Take him alive. Are you serious? Let's make a couple of these guys to take care of that. Let's go ahead and finish up these upgrades. Shipments, we need to get that. Losing focus. Oh no! Rip Amelia. No, don't come this way! Shoot! Attack! Alright, you guys. Oh, we saved this. Alright. So we actually did indeed just get saved. The cannon is about to fall though. Alright, we saved the cannon. Get the cannon out of there.
Yes.
Bye time. Alright, now run. You and the cannon is going. So we lost two pieces of artillery. That was kind of a huge stupidity. That was a stupid move on my part. But that's okay, because we still do have this game. Come do all that.
Yes.
Alright, another one of these. Let's go ahead and up our troops a little bit. We're actually... Well, it would help if I got this upgrade, but we're actually kind of... I don't know, we're kind of low on army back home.
Yes.
Shoot. Oh no, we got a cannon.
Yes, commandment, commandment. Yes.
Ready. Yes, I mean so. Alright, siege both these guys, or get these guys both in drive mode. Let's up our anti-cavalry a little bit. We really need to get this upgrade. Alright, come on. Save in the wood, save in the wood, save in the wood, save in the wood. There we go. Okay. Food. What did I just do? Food. Food. Alright, I forgot all of our houses also produce villagers still. We can go ahead and do, a bit more gold, I think.
Yes, and Ishwal.
No! Stay put! Alright. And now with this army, we're gonna move out.
Yes, ready.
Come on, let me get five, let me get five, let me.
Yes,
right.
Yes. Commandment. Yes, imenaso.
Alright, we good. Alright, let's move up to here, and then I want these two cannons to take out this retarded tower. That's been causing us a lot of issues. Alright, the tower will fall, let's watch our flank. That'll be down soon enough. Alright, see? That was easy.
Yes. Ready.
I want you escorting. And I want you guys fighting. Nice, that was a good Amelia attack.
Yes.
Honestly, maybe we should just finish the Russians for good. If we do that, actually, you know what? I'm gonna do that. Because if we just finish the Russians, then all we have to worry about is the bottom base.
Yes.
Which is easy. Need to get the rest of my upgrades. Can't see what's shooting at us. Oh, those guys. These punks. Let arrows fly. And another heavy artillery. Awesome, so we're now halfway there. This mission has gone on for a decent amount of time, but not too worried about it. I'd say we start working on aging up. Yeah. So let's have you guys just chill there. Nope, stop. You guys need to be getting healed. Especially you. Stay inside the walls and attack the guys who can attack you outside the walls. Simple, right? Alright, priests need to heal each other up. We'll put you on 8. Let's blow that tower. Alright, this might hurt way too much. Oh, this might not be smart. Nope. We're gonna do this from range, definitely. Alright, we can edge up. Nope, we can't. And get some more upgrades. Can we take this out from this range? Cannon! Go get healed.
Come on. Yes. Yes.
We destroy that thing. That means no more stupid outlaws. We can defend that, I believe.
Commandment.
And he trains some more before he dies, sure. Come on, train. Oh yeah, look at these guys get destroyed. We ain't gonna lose a single man. No! Can you not? Thank you. Nope. Oh, fine. Be stupid. Now take that one out. No, that's done. Yo, what are you doing? Just take it out. You take her out. Thank you. Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. Avons! Alright, yeah, this is fine. So, I actually never, like in the past, took out the Russian base, because I always tried to attack it right here, and it was too well guarded. Taking out from behind was actually a really good strategy. And if we just totally annihilate them, there really is, indeed, nothing they can do.
Yes.
We'll risk sending them down there.
Commandment.
Get you up here. Add you to the cannons. So currently we just need to kill all of their villagers. We'll get another cannon back home. So if we kill all of the Russians' villagers, they can't do anything. We'll go ahead and get this, I guess. One factory wagon, one fort wagon. Factory wagon. It's just, alright, there's no more villagers around. I think we've gutted these guys, so let's go ahead and, I guess move down. And perhaps we just... Where'd my priest go? Why did that spawn there? Oh, because I was near it and I captured it. Perhaps we just go ahead and destroy the circle base. Because we could do that. Fairly simply, I think. And I think that's actually, yeah, that's the goal long term anyway. So if we destroy it before, or that glitch it out? I don't know, that might glitch it out actually. Food still is the issue, but oh well.
Yes, ready. Yes.
So that's 41, this will be 46. Got a bit of an attack on the way. Probably should keep everybody backed up a little bit. Priests.
Come on, then, man.
Heil.
And a factory wagon will let us make artillery, which we can then use to put into the So actually attack move down to there. Back in the day, I never used attack move in Age of Empires. Now it actually works really well. Learned that from StarCraft. But, I don't know, I'd say we got this mission pretty well. Ran over. The Russians are stopped. We have 6 out of 8. Alright, so start producing cannon. And produce them faster. I believe he's gonna produce just a heavy cannon.
Yes, ready.
Although he may produce... Oh wait, we can get the rockets and be done. Okay. He may produce the rockets. Not too sure about that.
Ready.
But, all things considered... So we did that pretty well. And we can migrate a little bit. Actually, I'd be safer with you guys. Mine. Oh, that scared me. I thought I'd put them on hotkey. I'd be safer with you guys up there, to be honest. What is this gonna give us? I just want a treasure with XP. Guess I'm not gonna find that. Another mortar, yeah, that's what I figured. We'll add you to the list. May as well get that upgrade for Kenyon K, why not? Actually, no, we shouldn't. We should upgrade some of these guys. Yeah, there we go. By the time this mortar makes it across, we will have 8 pieces of artillery. Actually gonna move out a little bit with these guys. Stop that gold production. We could actually just go ahead and sell some food. And a little bit of wood while we're at it. Come on, hurry up.
Commandment. Yes.
No way, you still have troops up here. You turd. Where the fuck did you get those? No. Go.
Ready.
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 Yes.
Yes. Imenaso.
Commandment.
No.
Yes. Excellent work.
Yes. Commandment. Yes.
Yeah, now we have to take out the red base. Destroy the bone guard fort. Yeah.
Commandment.
Ready. Yes. Iwis.
Alright, now go gather your gold, stupid idiot.
Yes. Iwol.
So does that mean he's training troops? Oh yeah, he's training troops up here somehow.
Yes.
Don't know where.
Yes.
He must have rebuilt some.
Yes,
all right, ladies and gentlemen, just like that, we're moving out.
Ready?
Explore around. If you find something, you do. If you don't, great.
Yes. Yes. Ready.
We're going.
Commandment.
Our men are upgraded. Somewhat healed.
Ready.
Alright, first, let's take out these towers. You take out that. Y'all take out that. You start making the coin. And at the same time, you guys will all storm the front gates. Because why not? Do your job right. Let's do a bit of a long-range snipe through all these walls. Oh yeah, nice. What a play. Oh nice, my cannons are all doing area damage. Alright. Aimu, 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 Aimu. All cannons attack that. Ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna go ahead and be GG for this mission. How is he getting all these?
Yes. Ewol. Avant.
Protect our approaching cannon from enemy patrols.
Another cannon? Sure, have it shoot that.
Yes. Ewis. Avant. Ewis. Lay on.
And come on. BGG. Yes. Hurry up. There we go. Oh yeah. I'll take it. Water from the fountain. Back in Morgan's day.
Your people fight well.
This is not over yet. Beaumont escaped with several barrels of the water.
We've got to stop him.
The circle has blocked the eastern pass. You cannot follow.
Now that they have the water, they will assemble in the ossuary. It is their stronghold, near Havana.
Then we'll follow him there.
So, you believe in the legend of the fountain's water?
I don't know what to believe. But what will the world be like if Beaumont lives forever?
Yep. Back when I used to play this as a little kid, I never understood the meaning of that. Obviously, you drink the water, you live forever, but it says Beaumont escaped with several barrels. Like, what? Who cares? But that is indeed why. Ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be the episode before the last mission of the Act 3, Blood, Ice, and Steel. If you have enjoyed this series, be sure to leave a like. And tomorrow is the finale of Act 3. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed this. And as always, if you did, I will definitely see you in the next one.